fight, it's a fight. Head bust him, head bust him.
We gon' hit him with the left, hit him with the right. We gon' hit him with the left, hit him with the right.
It's a fight, it's a fight. Head bust him, head bust him.
It's a fight, it's a fight.
Head bust him, head bust him.
Martial arts, covering any martial arts in general. I've been training very hard for the past 12 months, covering all aspects of the fight, groundwork, takedowns, clinch phases, and stand-up fighting. Dwayne Etherington. In fact, I've been training with Dwayne in the past in MMA and for contact, and he's a very good fighter, quite knowledgeable in the ground, and his standing is quite good, really good kicks. Shane Moreno is he's like Tyson. He's very aggressive, and in training you can actually see his aggressiveness coming through, and his stand-up is quite very good. Manjai, the same. These guys coming from army background, they're very aggressive guys, and what they must do is concentrate now on their breathing and pacing themselves in the whole 5 minute round. The same goes to Shane Moreno and Jonathan Fury. Sin Balor is a pitbull. He can actually pick me up and scoop throw me, and I weigh like 95 kilos. He weighs quite a bit less, and there's no problem for me. He's not a good fighter, especially in my body. He's very agile. Nikolai Masson, he's coming up in the ranks.
There's been a huge improvement since we started. I am quite confident that the guys are well disciplined, they know the rules by now, and they should give a good performance on the actual day. I give them the technical side and the training. Now it's up to the fighters themselves to practice it and work it for themselves.
Throw your motherfucking Cincinnati hats in the sky. Nigga, don't ask why. Red laces in and out of them Air Max 95s. I walk on the moon, flow hotter than June. Any nigga want drama, I kick up a sand dune. Peace to my man Tune for giving this man room. Now we hitting switches to the spring break, Cancun. Get it? Now forget it. Sue Woo, I live it. Made the letter B more famous than the Red Sox fitted. But that was suicide. I don't live in Judas' eyes. Half of these rappers wasn't trapping when I was chopping.